You know, I want to take time out to bring special greetings to each and every one of you out there. And I want to dedicate this song to anyone who might feel as if there is no hope. And, you know, that you feel like giving up life and, you know, life is done for you. I want you to know, you know, there are still miracles. Things can still happen for you. You just got to believe. You just got to believe, my friend. And so I want to dedicate this song to you. You might be feeling down and depressed. You might feel as if that, you know, that everyone and everything has turned against you and there is no way out. But I take this opportunity as I sit here pondering over life and over, you know, the things that come our way from time to time. I just want to ask you to listen to this song, the words of this song, for a few minutes, and I'll be right back, okay? Just for you. Yes, my friend, there can be miracles when you believe, and I don't know what it is that has had you down. I don't know what it is that has had you so discouraged and feel like giving up life, but I want to remind you, there can be miracles when you believe. And, you know, the Word of God lets us know, praise God, we are troubled on every side, yet not distressed. We are perplexed, but not despaired. Persecuted, but not forsaken, cast down, but not destroyed. Talking about 2 Corinthians 4 in verses 8. I just want you to know, my friend, your marriage might be on the rocks. Your health might be going down. Your children might be wayward. And you're out of a job and, you know, the finances, the bills, the debts, you know, everything is just piling up. And it seems as if that life is over for you. You feel like committing suicide. You feel like just calling it a day and flinging in a towel. Guess what? You know, there can be miracles if you can just believe that where there is life, there is still hope. This has been your good friend, yes, Bishop Dr. Juliet Fagan for you. Yes, and I just want to say thank you for giving me this opportunity to be coming into your homes, behind prison bars and hospital rooms, at the workplace, wherever you are, with this beautiful song. This is dedicated just for you, my friend. That's right, I say it, my friend. God bless. Shalom. Stay tuned.